The occupants from these vehicles then opened fire on the officers, and members of the crowd control unit and officers in the area did return fire.
Gunfire came from these vehicles, and our officers were defending themselves, and that's what happened.